Got to get this video done fast because I've had to close the windows so the people outside don't think I'm crazy, but it's really hot out there.
This vlog is directed to 1994.
So I went out clubbing last night, and I know what you're thinking. Me clubbing. It was my friend's birthday, so a group of us all went out for it. I kind of enjoyed it, which I didn't expect to happen. You probably didn't expect it to happen either. I mean, I'm a guy wearing a new Star Wars Maths joint t-shirt. Thank you for the present, Eleanor and George and Ella. It's awesome, but seriously, like, the best thing ever. But no, I really enjoy clubbing. Odd. Strange. Probably won't go again. I might if a group of people go out, but it's not something I'd just do if I'm bored one night. But, yeah. Another reason I went is I just needed a night out after all the revision we've been doing in lessons. I mean, I'm going to show you some revision we're doing in physics, and it's ridiculous. I mean, we have been looking at centripetal force and friction, and basically we just spun different consistencies of jelly on a turntable. The footage isn't that good because a lot of it's off iPods and iPhones. I also had my last ever Japanese club, which, you know, I haven't really learned any Japanese. I'm not good at languages, it's a serious problem, but we've had to make a video for that, and using my amazing skills and acting capability, this is the ending.
Dozo?
It's got nuts in.
Dozo!
Okay. So you can just imagine how good the rest of the video is. Now, in this last Japanese club, we got given loads of Japanese food, and there was the cool thing, and I'll put a picture up now. It's basically, like, wafer and sort of thicker aero chocolate. Like, it's not as bubbly as aero, but it's still slightly bubbly. It's a weird thing to get across to you. But we also got given green tea Kit Kat, strawberry cheesecake Kit Kat, dark honey Kit Kat. Basically, Kit Kat kind of means good luck. It's like a shortened version of good luck in Japanese. So they have hundreds and hundreds of different flavours, and they're gifts to people. We also got given a bag of, like, crackers, but they're, like, seafood crackers. And I'm going to try all of them on camera for you next time. Now, on Wednesday, it's going to be my last day at sixth form, which means we get to dress up as whatever we want to be, which basically means guys have to come up with good costumes, and girls come in dressed as whores. That's basically what I seem to get from most last days, so I'm going to give you a hint peek of that while I wish you goodbye. So I hope you enjoyed seeing my amazing acting skills, I hope you learned something for physics, and most of all, I hope that you look forward to me eating weird Japanese food. So as always, have a good morning, afternoon, evening, night, wherever you are, whatever you're doing. Change places! Because I'm a face, didn't turn the screen around again, gonna look at myself all the time, there we go, that is much better. Okay, but seriously, bye. You can leave now. This is the end of the video. Look, there's nothing at the end, okay? You can go. I don't know what you're waiting for. Would you want a two-hand wave? Would that make you do the heart? No? No, your joke. Knock, knock. Who's there? Not you, because it's the end of the video. You're waiting for something, aren't you? You're waiting for something spectacular to happen. Well, really, you just lost a game. That's it. Good day to you, sir.